Good morning, everybody. Welcome to My Creative Time with Emma. Today, I am going to announce the winner for my Throwback Thursday challenge. So I put random.org to work again, and it chose number 72, Tori. I believe her blog is called It's Tori's Time, and I was so excited. She's a young lady who's been playing my challenges since day one, so I was so excited to see that she won. So congratulations, Miss Tori. I would need you to go ahead and email me your address so I could go ahead and get your adorable stamp out to you. You're going to love this one. So anyways, I don't have anything to make today. I was so super excited because one of my viewers named Linda, she had sent me this adorable card, and wait till you see the project she made. She actually made this project on her blog not too long ago. I think it was last week. And I had emailed her and told her how much I admired it because she had actually won a stamp set for me. And she wanted to show me how she utilized it. So she actually mailed me this card. Isn't that adorable? To go along with it. And look at how cute this little project is that she made. Oh my God, I fell in love with it when I saw this. I thought it was so adorable. I couldn't believe she made this. And being that I am a huge fan of candy corn, I love candy corn. So she actually sent it to me and I was so grateful for it. So thank you so much, Miss Linda. She was showcasing the actual stamp she had won, and it was this cute little ones right here. Didn't she do an awesome job with it? For more details, I will give you the link to her blog where you could see more cute pictures of it and also how she made it. She used one of my favorite cartridges, which is retired, unfortunately. It's called Tags, Boxes, and More. It is available some places, but not everywhere. So anyways, you want to look into that one if you don't have it because it's a super cute cartridge. And this is where she got. I think this is like the cake box. And I think another cartridge actually has this box on it too. I'm not sure to be 100%. But I thought I saw it somewhere else. I could be wrong. But isn't this super adorable? She did an awesome job with it. Look at how cute the back is. Really super cute. So thank you again, Miss Linda. So this is my little share of the day for this Sunday afternoon. And congrats to everybody who played, everybody who did this challenge. I know it was a challenge not using your Cricut, but you know what? Hey, that's when all of your creativity just starts flowing and you come up with all these awesome ideas, and everybody did a fabulous job with this challenge. So with that said, I decided to go ahead and do every third Thursday of the month, I'm going to have a Cricutless challenge because I think that kind of goes toward the meaning of Throwback Thursday, so we could do it old school style, and I thought it was a lot of fun. Everybody just came out with some awesome projects. So that's what I decided to do every third Thursday of the month. It will be a Cricutless challenge. So anyways, everybody have a fabulous Sunday, and I will see you back here next week.